Rihanna's ex-boyfriend Chris Brown is jealous of her friendship with Leonardo DiCaprio. He misses their connections. Chris Brown is forever telling the world how he feels about Rihanna. Sometimes he does it in a song where he pours his heart out about missing her love, despite the fact that she is dating billionaire Hassan Jameel. Other times, he sends Rihanna's little messages via friends and acquaintances. This week, a close source to the R&B singer spoke to a well-known media outlet and said Brown is missing the special connection he had with the Barbadian singer. The pal said Brown was a bit upset upon learning that Rihanna allowed her former fling, Leonardo DiCaprio, into a party she held after launching her Fenty x Puma designs during New York Fashion Week. RiRi and DiCaprio were seen entering the same nightclub where the bash took place, separately. The person close to the father of one shared, "Chris is missing that connection with Rihanna. Chris is not jealous of Leo, but he does wish he could be included to share some of the fun things in Rihanna's life as Leo does." The insider claimed that it hurts Brown he cannot be friends with Rihanna and added, "Chris is disappointed that he and Rihanna are not as close as they once were, and being left out of this party was another reminder. After everything they have been through together, Chris misses Rihanna and wishes they were tighter than they are." A pal of Rihanna claimed that while she still cares for Brown, she is not getting back with him. The person stated, "Rihanna still worries a lot about Chris. Even after all that has gone on with him, there's a part of her that feels protective of him. She thinks he is in a terrible place right now and she is concerned, but what can she do? She knows he wants her back, he still calls her and messages her, and he is still in contact with her family too." The second insider concluded by, "Chris has begged her plenty of times to take him back, but that is just not an option for her anymore. She will always love him, and she does wish she could help him, but there's nothing she can do, she is not going backward. Those two just have to move on."